Salamanders are quite common in the northeastern United States. In fact, if one were to weigh all of the salamanders which occur in an area of forest, it has been observed that this mass of salamanders may surpass the combined mass of birds and mammals in that area.